Hello friends, welcome to a new video. In this video I'm going to give you 5 tips on how to be more confident when you're shooting street photography. I'm shooting with a Sony A7R Mark IV provided by my friends over at Calumet Photographic, the best photography store in the Netherlands. So let's hit the streets of Gouda and let's see what we can come up with. Let's go. Recently, I have received some questions about confidence when shooting street. Street photography can be a bit scary when you are starting out, so I have a few tips that will hopefully help you be more confident when you are taking photos. Today, I'm shooting with my old man, which is always a lot of fun. Usually, I shoot with my wide-angle Ricoh GR3, but today I use an 85mm lens, which for me is pretty new for street photography. I hope you like our photos and I hope my tips can be helpful to you. And of course, if you have any tips you would like to share, feel free to drop them in the comments below. So the first tip I would like to give you, bring your friends.
Yeah.
It's not only a lot more fun, but it's also a lot more easy when you are shooting together. It's a lot easier to be more confident and to just shoot. And whenever people ask you what you are doing, it's easy just to tell them that you are taking photos together.
Sharing your street photography adventures with others is a lot of fun, and it is easier to take photos of strangers when you are not alone. Being a street photographer is something you can be proud of, and usually people are quite positive and friendly when you share your story. This brings me to tip number 2, just talk to people. When you have an open and positive attitude, this will reflect on the people you meet. The more you do it, the easier it gets, and sometimes you even get to take some nice street portraits of the people you meet.
Tip number 3, have business cards. Whenever people ask you what the hell you are doing, it's always good to have a story and to provide them with a business card. This is also very good for your own social media, and sometimes it can be the case that people want the photo that you just took of them, and then it's very easy to have a business card, write down the number of the photo on the memory card and ask them to send you an email. That's the best thing you can do. Just ask them, send me an email, very nice, follow me on Instagram, here's my business card. So that's tip number 3, business cards.
So, talking to people, having business cards at the ready, it all sounds nice, but what about when I don't want to talk to people and I do not want people to talk to me? Well, that brings me to tip number 4, avoid eye contact. At the moment you make eye contact, you make it easier for people to start talking to you and to ask what you are doing. Most of the time, people hardly recognize you when you are not looking at them, and if they are wondering whether or not they are in your shot, making eye contact is almost like you are pleading guilty. Some street photographers even wear headphones for this purpose. People are less likely to talk to you when you are obviously listening to music. I prefer listening to the sounds of the street, but when you want to be comfortable taking photos in the street, avoiding eye contact is a good place to start.
So, what I've been doing for the past few videos is that I have been teaching my English audience a few Dutch words. The Dutch word of the day. And maybe you have a nice Dutch word for this video.
Yeah, because walking the streets of Gouda together and taking street photography, nice pictures we made. And, well, it's with my son, it's always gezellig to go together.
Gezellig.
It's a typical Dutch word.
I say that my first visit to the Netherlands has been truly gezellig.
What does it really mean?
Yeah, well, the word cozy comes close to the real meaning, but gezellig means more. It means more people being together in a good mood and having really good time together. That's what we call gezellig, and we use this word special for this type of occasions. And you can also say gezellig when you mean the opposite.
Gezellig.
Now, gezellig indeed. Being out shooting can in fact be quite gezellig. And that brings us to tip number 5, have fun. I know it sounds like a big cliche, but it really is true. Having fun is a real confidence booster. Take the time to enjoy taking photos in the streets and don't let any negative encounters hold you back from shooting street photography.
Try to keep a positive attitude to your own photography and to the people you meet in the streets, and your confidence when you are shooting street will grow.
So there you have it, friends. 5 quick tips on how to be more confident when you are out in the streets taking photos. Photography, it's all about having fun and it's all about keeping it gezellig. So if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, give it a thumbs up for my old man, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.